Sup? Why? Today I thought we'd discuss minis in Fortnite Battle Royale. Nobody freaking stacks their minis. Well, I mean, I haven't seen YouTubers do it. Well, I've seen all YouTubers do it, but players I find, they don't stack minis. Like, say if I run into a house, like, in Salty, and it's like mid-game, and I find minis or in Dusty, mostly in Dusty. Mostly in Dusty. There's one mini dropped on the floor. Just stack them. What if you find 9 minis? Then you're gonna want to stack them, aren't you? You are. You're gonna want to stack minis. Because if you don't, you will have no backup shields. Unless you have two fat shields, then that's it. After those are gone, no more shield. Just stack freaking every time I find 1 minute in there, I have to stack them. And then I keep on finding one and one and one and one and one and one and one in the same match. If one of my subscribers does that, please just start stacking them, please. You should stack minis. So, if you like this video, and yeah, just thought it was a ranty video. So, yeah, if you want to add me on PS4, my name is Samburk1. Just as an easy name for you guys to recognize, so you can friend me. So, yeah, if you have PS4, then you can play with me. And as well, a live stream where you can play with the dancing demon. Me and the dancing demon. Yeah, I think I forgot about him. Don't think I forgot about him. Guess we come in at. Now there's two, because guess what? I got the Raven from today. So now you're gonna see two dancing demons with two different dances. Mine, Bolas. His, Electro Shuffle. So yeah, you'll be seeing more of the dancing demons and your first episode with me. So yeah, you'll get to play with both of the dancing demons. And maybe even Dane or Hafiz or Harvey. Max maybe. Don't know whether Max has been in a video. I've been playing with Lucas as well. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed my little rant. And remember, always stack minis. You have been warned. I messed that up, sorry. See ya.